The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Los Angeles, California, Sexy Girl. And the opponent, from Hartford, Connecticut, Sexy Girl.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight.
Oh man, what a crushing blow. Seeing a match like this makes me proud to be a part of this company.
I'm with you, partner. You just can't experience a thrill like this anywhere else.
And that's because you're not going to see athletes like the WWE superstars anywhere else, Cole.
You certainly aren't. They're the greatest athletes in the world. And this is the only place you'll see them doing what they do best.
Two. Three. One.
Talk about educated feet.
What an impact for the face buster.
I've been looking forward to this match all night.
So have I. It's certainly been one of the most anticipated matchups in recent weeks.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena. And there's the elbow. And there's the leg drop. A swift kick to the opponent. Oh my word, what a slam. And a heap of impact delivered to that elbow drop. What a fierce kick.
And there's the counter. The key to winning a match like this is to build momentum. You're not going to see a match won with just one or two moves.
No, but one or two big moves at a crucial point could change the direction of it completely.
Goodbye, lunch. Oh, man. Look out. She's looking for her finisher.
What a crushing face buster.
Here's the pin.
One, two, three.
All good things must come to an end. but I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Here is your winner, Sexy Girl.
That was one heck of a match. I wouldn't have minded seeing them go at it a little longer, neither.
Neither would I, but the referee counted the pinfall, and that's that.
Yeah, I know, but I hope we get to see these superstars go at it again soon.